Hi, I'm Laura Marwood, Product Strategist for Cloud ERP, and today I'm joined by Cloud ERP thought leader, Paul Saunders. Good to see you, Paul.
Good to see you too.
So in today's video, we'd like to talk a little bit about 2024.
Okay.
Do you think we're going to have some real tangible outcomes when it comes to generative AI?
We've often thought that there's kind of the what we do as humans and what machines do. And for a long time, we just said, okay, well, this is how we do things in kind of a paper-based society. Let's get machines to automate that, to push it through the same process that we had in the past. And the trust then was, I trust that if I put my data into the system, that it stays, you know, the same as it goes through the system. And when I get an outcome, I can trust that that outcome is based on this good data. With AI now, the relationship between the human and the machine is changing. So the trust itself is very, very different. Think of it for like parking your car. You know, you've been able to park a car for a long time, and then we've had these technologies that self-park for you. Then you know, that first time you take your hands off the steering wheel, it's a little weird, you know, that trust piece. From a business perspective, you know, if you've been in business for a long time, you say, this is what we do, this is what we do well, this is where we need to head. If the system, if the technology says, well, actually, we think there's a better way. You know, you could look at this, or you might be able to do this. If you don't trust that technology, you're just going to ignore all of that advice. And then I think we're just going to miss out on a lot of the value that we can have. Trust is really the currency for business today.
Paul, let's take a tangible use case. Picture the scene. You know, you're a CTO in a mid-market company that you know, is building or is delivering sports shoes.
Yep.
How could Joule positively impact your day to day?
But let's say they were building shoes. They saw an increase in demand. Here's your current capacity to deliver based on raw materials, production capabilities, and so on. And your supply will only allow you to build this. But we've found three other suppliers through the business network that can also deliver this raw material, whether it's, I don't know, sneakers, foam, or something like that. And these are the ones looking into your contracts, because one of the things that Gen AI is great to do is to go through, you know, freeform text. This product, and this product meets the specification that you have in your end product. It's about the speed, the pace, the agility. Those are the real tangible things that, again, that smaller company today wouldn't be able to take advantage of without something like Joule and S/4HANA Cloud.
Paul, there's a lot to look forward to in 2024. It's been a fantastic conversation. Thank you very much for speaking to us today.
You are welcome. Thank you, Laura.